Hey guys, it's Uni here, and I'm a little bit sick. That's the reason I have not been posting for over 3 days or 5 days. Right now, I have 10,487 gems, and I calculated I need 23 more infinite runs. So I will need 23 more infinite runs to get 20,187. And that's what I need to get a mythic, because I am not risking any chances.